You flirt. You flirt, Nicole. Get out of here with your compliments. Hey, I'm David.
Hey, I'm Nicole, and we're going to be answering your tweets from the internet. I hope Chloe, David, and Nicole from Too Hot to Handle are doing well and living their best life. Well, hon, I'm currently in isolation, so not living my best life, but, you know, doing as much as I can. But me, David, and Chloe, we're all so close, aren't we, David? Like, we always, before isolation, would meet up and everything throughout the whole year. So yeah, I mean, we were living our best life up till isolation.
Yeah, once isolation's over, we're going to continue living our best life. So.
We're going to party. I cannot wait to get drunk and party.
Nicole is the only sane person on Too Hot to Handle. Everyone else is mad. Well, congrats.
Thank you.
I'm not sure how I should feel about that. I thought I was on the show. Little bit mean.
I am pretty sane. I mean, sometimes I have my moments, like, and everyone else. And even when I have, you know, instances where I'm freaking out, I do ring you because I know you're quite the same person. Why does David from Too Hot to Handle look like a buff Tom Holland? He even sounds like him. I've seen this tweet. Yes, you do. And I never noticed that before, but you do.
I feel bad for Tom Holland. He's been getting a lot of, like, secondhand smoke recently.
Hun, don't feel bad for him. You're stunning looking. This is a compliment.
You flirt, Nicole. Get out of here with your compliments. Apparently, I sound like, everyone goes, you sound like the guy from Angus Thongs and Perfect Snogging, which I
oh my God, you do. How have I never noticed this after a whole year? You are the same person. You sound like him. This is so weird. Mind blown.
Nicole was the most underrated cast member of Too Hot to Handle. Super hot. Had the most sense and maturity. Love that one. The men missed out.
Thank you. Yeah, to all you lads who didn't get me in the retreat, you missed out.
I actually do think you are the most underrated cast member. Like, because we've hung out so much since the show, and like, we're like best friends. It's such a shame that that person that I know now didn't have as much opportunity to come across.
Yeah, I mean, it was a bit annoying when I was watching it, because I was like, oh, I wish that they like put in certain moments and showed my personality more. David from Too Hot to Handle is such a genuine person. Oh, why can't all men be like that?
That's so cute. You know what? As you were reading that, I was actually going to say genuine, because you've got that great accent that the person before commented. waiting for it. There it is.
Genuine. Why? How do you say it?
Genuine.
No, that's wrong. 100% genuine. It's so true though. Like, you are such a genuine person, and yeah, you're just amazing. And that's why you're one of my best friends, because you are amazing. Just found out that Bryce and Nicole from Too Hot to Handle are together now. Yes, a lot of people were like shocked because they didn't see how myself and Bryce were when we were in the retreat, because obviously that wasn't really shown. And we got closer after when we were in Mexico. And then, yeah, just developed from there. So we did keep it private for so long. And then obviously it just came out then a few weeks ago. I am very lucky. I think he is amazing.
Is it just me, or I'm Too Hot to Handle deserved more? I think I deserve a little bit. Just a little something, something.
Any girl who tries to get with you, I'll be vetting them. I'll have like a little sheet of paper asking them questions to make sure that they're fully vetted before they go near you. On the next night out, I'll be your bodyguard.
Nicole, Too Hot to Handle is such a bad bitch and did not get the credit she deserves.
I'm a bad bitch, yas queen. David from Too Hot to Handle, marry me, please. Another proposal! Like, if you actually said yes to one of these and you ended up actually marrying them, and then that's how your love story started, like, how unreal would that be?
That sounds like the storyline for Love is Blind. We've been watching Too Hot to Handle, and whoever called Nicole a cow can catch these hands.
You're so cute, yeah. The best relationship in Too Hot to Handle is David and Sharon. I need a bromance like that in my life. Aww.
Fact. fact, the best relationship.
No.
What was that one?
No, mine and Chloe's. Are you serious? This is like battle of the relationships. We trump yours.
So that was us answering the internet.
Make sure to tune into the reunion.